Yo, what's going on, guys? I hope you're all having an amazing day. If you are, be sure to hit that thumbs up button, subscribe if you're brand new to the channel, and turn on post notifications so you don't miss out on an upload. Let's get straight into the video. And I recently just picked up this Blue Yeti microphone, so the audio should be like a ton clearer. And yeah. So this story happened about a year ago at this place called Kalahari. Actually, I have a few stories at Kalahari, so I'll probably tell those later. Kalahari is pretty much like a giant water park slash hotel. It's kind of like a Great Wolf Lodge if you've ever been there. But at the time, I was playing for this soccer team that had tournaments really far away. And one of these tournaments was near Kalahari. So the team just stayed there for a few nights, and it was super dope. But our last day there, me and my friends all went to the arcade to spend all of our leftover money. So, of course, I didn't have money, because I'm fucking broke. But I went with him anyways, and this arcade was literally as big as two Chuck E. Cheese's. Like, this place was not messing around. This was around the time that the fidget spinners were the shit. Like, you had one, your grandpa kept one in his back pocket, your neighbor John's dog had one. Like, these fidget spinners were as good as gold. And y'all already know, I had a good two dozen of them. And this arcade had claw machines, but they had no barrier around where they fell out. So, me being Macho Man, shook the machine until about 10 of these spinners fell out. And I gave one to all my friends and pocketed the rest. But not 10 seconds later, this lady comes out yelling at us saying, "You know we have cameras, right?" And I looked at her with the most dumbfounded face, scared I was going to go to jail for over some fidget spinners. But me and my friends and the lady stood there for a good 10 seconds of awkward silence until we all just dipped out and ran. And since it was the last day, my mom was packing up all the stuff and getting ready to go home. So I just hid in the lobby hoping nobody would see me. So I just waited in the main lobby until my mom came down with all the luggage. And I waited in there for a good 10 minutes, feeling guilty to the point where I just emptied out all the fidget spinners onto this table. Like, I just sat all these, about eight or nine fidget spinners onto this table. And we just left and went home. And I'm not really too sure what ended up happening with all the fidget spinners, you know, on the table. Maybe I made some little kid's day, or maybe that lady just found them and she's like, "Oh shit, where did he go?" So pretty much, if you've learned anything from the story, don't shake claw machines and don't steal fidget spinners when there's cameras around. Alright, that's gonna wrap up the video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, share it with your best friend, share it with your parents, I don't care. One view equals one unstolen fidget spinner. Subscribe if you're new, and peace out.